antigen on top, then your body know if it is self or not. MHC2 is a warning poster, alerting T helper cells all over. If you were playing with viruses out somewhere filthy, they would have an MHC1 saying kill me. And all your cells that call your body home have an MHC1 saying leave me alone.
About phagocytosis, let me teach you guys a lesson. First attachment, then ingestion, and lastly digestion. The decoy antigen of place on MHC2s, and I don't know what they have to do. The episode starts to grow, it's super duper dope, but it's sort of kind of gross. They talk it out, the transmission is bad, next thing they can all their clones know whom to attack.
MHC1s are different than MHC2s in these ways.
MHC1s are made as need, MHC2s are pre-made.
What's up?